Tring, 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 tring. Who's there? You must be wondering, how does a telephone works? Come, let us know how. Alexander Graham Bell invented telephone for the first time. Nowadays, people use mobile phone as it is small to carry. A telephone has a mouthpiece which is used as microphone that helps you hear voice of the other person. When you speak in that microphone, it changes your voice into electrical signals. Then the electric signals travel through wires and reach other person's ear. One more thing, inside the phone is touch tone keypad on which there are numbers you can dial. There is a hook switch to connect and disconnect the phone.
Happy learning!